Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing the fun 5 for 5 tag, and I was actually tagged by Pixie Willows to do this video, so thank you for tagging me. This seems a really fun tag. It's only 5 questions, so it shouldn't take too long. First question: what was your favorite childhood toy? Well, that actually is quite easy. It used to be Legos, and main reason why is because I could play with Legos together with my brother, because he originally got Legos and not me, and I actually really enjoyed building things. So since my brother is a year younger than me, I used to help him constructing the different things, because we had like a pyramid and a samurai set, etc. But he was too young or too small to understand how to build most of those things. So since I am a year older, I always helped him build those things, and I actually really loved playing with Legos. Question 2: what is your favorite grown-up toy? Well, if we're talking about actual toys, I don't have them anymore. I don't really collect anything that is a toy, but I do play on my computer, so I play computer games. I have a PlayStation on which I play, so I think if we have to select one of those things, I might pick my PlayStation, and then maybe the game Guitar Hero, because it's actually a toy guitar you play on. Yeah, I am really addicted to Guitar Hero. I love the game, but not the last one, because the controller is great, the new one, but the songs of the game just sucked. Anyhow, question 3: do you unbox your toys? So I think we're actually talking about a different type of toy than I thought we were. But yeah, I don't have any collectibles or anything. I am not sure if I would take them out of the box. I actually don't know, because I am not really a collector of toys, so I'm not really big into Funko Pops or whatever they're called. I do like anime figurines, and we do have some Resident Evil figurines, so like the liquor we have, but we have bought those secondhand without a box, or we buy them at conventions, and it's mostly my boyfriend, so I don't really care if they're in the box or out of the box. We just find a nice spot for them. Question number 4: what superhero would you be and why? I would be Supergirl, and the main reason is because I would have the same powers as Superman, but I would be a girl, so that's better in my eyes. I also really like the series that has been on TV of Supergirl. Yeah, I would be a black-haired Supergirl if possible. And then the final question, question 5: PlayStation, Xbox, or Nintendo? This is really easy. I only own a PlayStation, so PlayStation all the way for me. So since it's the Fun 5 for 5 tag, I am supposed to tag 5 people. The first one is Cindy Cahill. I know she has a lot of Funko Pops, so this might be fun to see what she thinks about those. The second person I want to tag is, of course, Amy Necritique, because, well, she tags me in a lot of these videos as well, and just fun to do. The third person I want to tag is Astrid Aesthetic. I know she is very much into the X-Men series, so I'm curious what her answers are. I also want to tag Lachie Drake into this video, because she has been doing a lot of cool videos on her channel, and yeah, you also did the small YouTuber tag that I had on my channel, so I would love to see what you come up with. And then the fifth and final person I am tagging is Esme Naomi. Esme, I really love your channel, and I would love to see what your answers are. So you can find all the questions, as usual, in the description box. Also, the links to the people I have just tagged are in the description box, so that you can find them more easily. Yeah, if you want to do this tag as well, and I haven't tagged you per se in this video, you can of course do it. Please let me know if you have done this video, because I would love to have a look and see what your answers are. This was the Fun 5 for 5 tag. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. You can even subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I make new videos every single week, and I would love to have you here. So thanks for watching, and I will see you soon. Bye!